Hey guys, I bet you're wondering what game I'm going to be playing today. I'll give you 10 seconds to guess. Time's up. Let's see what you guessed. If you guessed Progressbar95, you'd be right. As Progressbar95 is shown to be one of the most successful games on YouTube, garnering a multi-episode status, at least on my channel. And other people have done quick short videos about it, and, well, it's gotten pretty good following. Now, with all that out of the way, let's get on with the show. Okay, after this, I think I may upload a bit of bus simulator later, provided I can edit it down. Okay. Let's get started. Now, quick check to make sure everything's working. Aha! Again, the disclaimer's a lie. We know this. Okay. Progressbar95. Check it out. Then it seems to be clean. There we go. Got it. Okay. So we need to collect 400%, as well as 24 mines and catch 16 rate segments. I don't think we will be doing progress for money. I don't think we will be doing progress for speed. Sorry, Ben. Sorry for waking you up. Really? Did you have to do that again? No. There you go. I think I may do this first point up and only up until I complete all the challenges. And then I may show off them. I may add another file to I may replace one of the mail files with them. One of AOL's options. That'll be good. Okay. Okay, I'm hoping to see a sort of Linux thing going on. I'm hoping to at least get Pro on this system. At least. Let's see. Restart. Going back to Progressbar95. Progressbar1. It's fine. What? In here, you're going to be hearing the sound that I'm going to be replacing.
You got mail!
After this, I'm probably going to be ignoring the mailbox, but I will still be taking care of it. Alright. Okay. Is this one of the challenges I'm supposed to do? Get 15 damn blue screens in a row? Okay. Looks like we're good. As long as I don't get any more for the session, because the wait time for the scanning minigame is unbearably long. And I do mean unbearably long.
You got mail!
Okay, I'll get to you later. Check out this. I can slow down time. Brilliant move on my part. Okay. Check those. Oh, nope. You're doing pretty good. Enjoy. You see? I knew the answer to that one. Okay. Okay, down to my last flight. Sorry. Good. Really? You got 400%? Top 4 segments though. Okay. All right, so I got my antibiotics on there. Oh, 5 of them, at least. Okay, making good progress. Okay, 60%. Wow, that antivirus managed to get the shield pop up. That's pretty amazing. It's a shame how many people neglect this thing called Progress Defender. Not sure what they neglected in favor of, but... it would have to be something really good in order for them to miss out on this. Alright, I think I may shut down this session in order to explain to you what I'm going to change up the mail sound effect for. Okay, quick explanation on what I'm about to do. With Progress Bar, there's a special set of sound effects where you have like a mail icon, like a mail thing, and here's what it sounds like. Let's wait for it to load.
You got mail!
Yeah. Not very good. And here's the sound effect I plan on replacing it with.
You've got mail.
Much better. Though it still has the same notification thing. Alright, I'm going to make a... copy of that. Paste that into my documents folder.
and rename it to mail. And then what I'm going to do is copy that into the sound folder. And I'm going to compare the info. This one has fewer kilobytes and can say the same thing, so we're both good. So we're going to click on the 4 kilobyte one. The files and documents. Click continue. And let's see what it says now.
You've got mail.
Pretty good, huh? And with that, back to another session of Progress Bar. Stay tuned. Close out of Windows Media Player real quick. And let's play another session of Progress Bar. This time we're going to go to the Progressbar95 Plus. Let's check and see if Ben does. No, Ben doesn't need a cleaning right now. So.
You've got mail.
There's a good sound effect. Claim our points. Oh, new mail?
You've got mail.
Just a second. Had a nightmare, Ben? Aww. Can't caress the guy. Shit. Okay. The current project. Alright. Got some new challenges already.
You've got mail.
Can't believe these guys have spammed me. Actually, I kind of can. But still. Spam is just the most annoying thing in the world.
You've got mail.
All right. Start game. Okay. Well, I need to close out this window real quick. New mail message again.
You've got mail.
And then another spam message. I hate spam. Well, not the food, but the email message. That's right. Wow.
You've got mail.
Okay.
You've got mail.
All right. Project is almost ready. All right. Okay. That was one number off.
You've got mail.
Okay. You start? Okay. Progressbar95.
You've got mail.
Okay, this is spam.
You've got mail.
Okay, so looks like Progress Time TV is almost completed. Good information. There we go. Right. Doing pretty good. Mm-hmm.
Got mail.
Nice. Okay, I'm gonna shut down and restart. Great. Hold up a second.
You've got mail.
I don't remember mailbox being in the progress bar 3.14.
Got mail.
All right. Let's see.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
40% blue. All right, let's see what we have here.
You've got mail.
I'm getting lucky with the blues, aren't I?
You've got mail.
I'm getting lucky at the blues again.
Oh, hey, Clippy. Okay, so this is supposed to be where I was going to. All right.
You've got mail.
Okay, more hex. Let's look at it over again.
You've got mail. Thank you.
Okay, so.
You've got mail.
9%. The last blue. Let's hope.
You've got mail.
Ooh, win. Nice work. I just realized I forgot something. I'm gonna go ahead and turn it off. Be right back. Okay, I'm back. Looks like I'm gonna need to break some hex code for this. Nope. Okay. Taking a screenshot to remember where my place is. Taking a moment to take a quick restroom break. I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. Guess I already forgot where I was. Huh. Let's see. All right. hardest collection printer online.
Yeah. My bad. Okay, come on. Think of this. Okay. Okay, let's see what we got here. Restart. Progress for some profession.
You've got mail.
Shut up, mail scammer. Found a good pixel. Well, come on, how did I do that with the full satellite progress bar? On the bright side, it does make for a good shield against these type of things. Thank you. think I may make this my last game. Ooh, got a bunch of points. That's not too bad, huh? That'll be it for now. At least as far as I see it. I think I've been losing track of time anyway. But I may continue this some point down the road. Who knows? Or I may make this as two videos and put it into one. Whatever I feel like doing. Anyways, I'm going to shut it down for now. Alright, and give you my final thought from this either this episode or this part of the episode. Well, that was pretty interesting, I believe. It was fun playing this game for the 1 hour that I played it. For at least this part of the video. There may be more content for Progressbar95 coming your way. I don't know. So we'll see what's in store for us. Anyways, if you like what you saw, like, comment, and subscribe, and stay tuned for either another section of video, or if that's the end of this video, stay tuned for another episode of Progress Bar 95. It was a lot of fun, and I hope to enjoy working with you, at least sometime in the future. Progressbar95 will be coming up with an update soon. If you didn't get my voiceover from earlier, Progressbar95 is getting the April update in May, where I live. How is it that the Progressbar95 always gets the updates a month later in the US than where the company that made this comes from? Maybe because it's the 30th of the month in whatever country Spooky House Studios is based in. That's just my guess. Anyway. Now, before I begin this video, don't confuse this with episode 48, which is coming up soon. This is still episode 47 of Progressbar95. Just a little addendum to it in the latter part of the episode, where I give a final send-off to the April update, I believe it. The the March update, I believe it is. And then we're going to get the April update in May. Like I said, updates come later where I come from, so yeah. Anyway, with that out of the way, let's get started. Okay. Okay. Close that out and let's play. Okay, so, progress computer, let's start that up. Okay. Progressbar95 Plus, okay. Got a 25,000
point bonus. You got mail.
And I got some new mail. Aww.
You got mail.
Bonus 500 points. Okay, I'm working on the project. Be ready soon. Oh, and here's our challenges for today. Collect 350%, close 72 pop-ups, complete 18 levels. Right. Gotta be kidding me.
You've got mail.
Ooh, bonus in the dog.
You've got mail.
Thank you. I'll claim that. Plus. Come on, really?
You've got mail.
Who's this dude? Only got one segment drawn. All right. Most supercomputer ever. Okay. Okay, so. Gonna head over to Progressbar 3.14 for a bit. That's pretty cool. Did I also mention that it's kind of a safe space for me to.
You've got mail.
Oh, really? you have sort of a safe space from bin. Not so much safe space from your mailbox. Nor the running DLLs. Okay, that's good. That was kind of helpful. Oh, that's really good. That's perfect. Okay. By how late it is on the clock, I'm gonna go ahead and have some lunch. I'll see you guys when I get back. That was good lunch. Does it look like I have something on my face? I think it's got it. Anyway, back to progress bar.
You've got mail.
I'm picking the right option. Ooh, 1,000 points. Okay, progress stops, okay. Let's see. Can't believe it. You got the code. Let's restart. Okay, 745. Okay, let's see. Thank you. Okay. Same as reading one. Okay, gotta do a hex code thing. Let's see, 5 of these. Okay. I'm gonna play around as a okay, so this may just be the shortest send-off yet, as ironic as it may sound. Wow, that was perfect. That's a lot of points.
You've got mail.
All right. Let's see what progress brings me. Barlow's tennis coming soon enough. Yeah. Stranger though, it does come with fire. Or something to that effect. Yeah. All right. Hopefully the April update will fix that glitch with the life and time counter being too close together. Since there's also today's date on top of that. Right. With that said, I think we'll end it here for today. If you like what you saw, like, comment, and subscribe. This is the Gamer Nerd. I will see you next time. Good night, everyone. Psych. I couldn't let you go without giving my final thoughts on the episodes. Wow. This must be the shortest send-off yet. Usually send-off the update nature take a little longer. Because usually there's a lot more to review. Huh. Oh well. When episode 47 goes live, you'll be in for a big surprise. Huh. 20 minutes of Progressbar95 send-off. That's pretty cool. Anyways, see you guys next time.